redouble our efforts to make for a great race.
By the way, you want to tell me why we're having a boat race in the desert? Now's the time for you to go all in. About DIY. What you want to do doesn't exist. Invent it. Then tune it, test it. And when no one is looking, bam, turn it loose.
Yeah, we need to keep the crowds and the pilots entertained. We always need to find the twist, the thing to make it laugh. To say to everyone, stay tuned, wait till you see what's next.
That was a nice race you ran. Too bad the world will never know about it. Because, as I may have previously mentioned, whatever happens in Vegas... You know the hardest thing about freestyle? Finding people crazy enough to do it. You've got to be like a 7 out of 10 on the crazy scale to even think about doing what we do. Maybe an 8. It's not a scientific scale.
Thank you.
You're pushing that boat to the limit.
Blew the roof off the crazy scale. If I could give you an 11, I would. Aw, heck, I'm in charge. 11 it is. Let me tell you a secret. The limits to freedom don't exist. Anything you want to do, if you think you can do it, you should try. Some people might call what you try crazy. They may even be right, but what does that matter? The only way you're going to know your limits is by going past them.
Ladies and gentlemen, you couldn't have picked a better day to come out and join us.
Red rocks and blue water. Add some kids and you've got yourself a swimming hole. It's gonna look like a postcard out there, but don't let that distract you from your run. There's gonna be some tight spaces to fit through.
Thank you.
You haven't beaten my time yet.
Look at that. You're becoming a real resident freestyler. Now, if you could only keep that bird of yours in half as good a shape as your reputation.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I'm AKA Happy Carnal 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.